No one comes at the fleet and lives.
Make it in this weapon.
Plenty of merchandise to choose from.
Well then, step into my parlor, little fly. Aren't you little?
I hope you actually need them. Behold, my random assortment.
Don't listen to him. The only clothes you need is another strap.
Hello, Captain. it.
It's all green. Successful.
Welcome to Freestar Space. We're gonna do a quick scan for contraband. You can be on your way. All right, you're good. Welcome to Aquila City.
Dad, do you think Solomon Coe would have liked me?
Sure.
Got anything you need to offload? Trade.
I'm sure you can find something you'll like. Looks to me like you're already in pretty good shape.
need back. Something.
Underfoot.
Captain, do you require my assistance?
I'm Walter Stroud, and on behalf of Stroud Eklund,
hope you have a good stay.
In our new state-of-the-art star yard, we are creating revolutionary new starships.
Yeah, these ships are nice, but compared to a Trident?
Out of
welcome to Stroud Eklund.
Seeing the rest, it's time you
my business is switching to Stroud Eklund. It just makes sense.
Abershaw can help you if you need anything.
Abershaw's in the showroom if you're ready to buy.
Can't decide which model to get.
Let me know if you have any problems.
Are you ready to do some business? A pleasure to meet you. Welcome to the premiere. We may be new, but I... Thank you. So, what sort of ship are you looking for? Let's get you a new ship. Stroud Eklund may be new. Absolutely.
see you.
Hey, good to see you. Lives get stuffy sometimes.
Follow the rules or wind up like Nashar. Your choice.
Have a good one.
No worry.
Your ship's in good hands.
Anything I... Hey, what can I do for you? I'm sure you can find something. Need some work done? I'm sure you can find something.
Captain. Sergeant, you'll be looking for you.
I have something I need to discuss with you.
Those flying skills? Well, the goal remains the same. Defeat as many opponents as you can before your ship is disabled. Defeat 3 tiers of opponents to complete the exam. Good hunting.
New target active.
Target's active.
start the exam from the cockpit's system terminal.
The clearest lesson I've learned, watching all these flight runs, calm under pressure is rarer than you'd think.
Anything I can help you with? I'm sure you can find something you'll...
When you have a moment, I'd like to speak to you.
Thank you. 4. Urgent.
Fire up your hands.
Something I'd like to discuss.
Get the hell out.
Yeah?
We'll kill you. The lair of the Mantis is ours. 5, 4. You get the hell out now. 3, 2. Oh, it's on. What was that?
I have something I need to discuss with you. I'm listening.
Thank you.
off the deep end. I guess it's possible. She never talked about where she got her fortune. And man, she could handle herself anywhere. It's a lot to take in.
It's going down!
What they call us, isn't it? The ones in charge. The ones who never respected us. The Free Star Collective. The United Colonies. Even the Crimson Fleet and Ecliptic. They see us as the leftovers. The unaligned space scum running rampant across the settled systems. And you know what? Maybe they're right. But so what? We matter just as much as they do. We deserve just as much as they do. A lot of you have been all over. You've seen the empty buildings, labs, factories, whatever. They're out there, lots of them, abandoned after the colony war. And those others? They want them. They're taking them and everything inside. Are you gonna let them do that? You gonna let them get away with that? I'm not. I want my fair share. And I don't know about you, but I'm ready to take it.
There's something I need to talk to you about.
hard. The video will was emotional. Mom and I stopped talking years ago. Mom didn't look good, but it was Mom. As weird, crazy, and cryptic as ever. I'm almost surprised she remembered she even had a son. It was hard to hear. Almost touching. But then the punchline. No inheritance until I go to Mom's secret base. Untenable at 1B? And she ends not with an I love you or an I'm proud of you. No. Six Semper Tyrannis. My god. Always with that stupid Latin saying. Over and over she'd say that damn thing. Thanks, Mom. Thanks. Oh. Met with a lawyer and was prepared to party. Hard. The video will was emotional. Mom and I stopped talking years ago. Mom didn't look good. But it was Mom. As weird, crazy, and cryptic as ever. I'm almost surprised she remembered she even had a son. It was hard to hear. Almost touching. But then the punchline. No inheritance until I go to Mom's secret base. Untenable at 1B. And she ends not with an I love you or an I'm proud of you. No. Six Semper Tyrannis. My god. Always with that stupid Latin saying. Over and over she'd say that damn thing. Thanks, Mom. Thanks oh so much.
us.
I mean, the Mantis is a fairy tale. Someone to keep pirates from going off the deep end. I guess it's possible. She never talked about where she got her fortune. And man, she could handle herself anywhere. It's a lot to take in.
Barrett once told me. Thank you. that he won't be when you have the time. Yes.
Wait, don't shoot! I am unarmed! Look, we can help each other. I can be useful. Just don't kill me. Livy, and I mean you, no harm. This place was full of traps. Traps everywhere. I removed them. But this corridor is just too dangerous. See? Looks normal. One step inside, slam! You are trapped. And nobody's been standing after the doors reopen. No, sorry. If I tell you that, then I lose my leverage. They're ingenious. Took a lot of lives to tease them out. No one knew how to get through the corridor. But I figured it out. There are letters on the floor. It is a grid. Those letters must spell something, but there are so many words or small phrases. Five? Six? It's hard to find volunteers. I really thought we had it with M. Mantis.
Oh, poor Fred.
Why does everyone always say that? See? I've been helpful.
You could let me go.
Or better, I can help. I know these traps. I know how this mantis thinks. Please, let me help. And just give me a taste of the cachet inside. You can trust me.
I like to think of myself as a merciful person, and I love giving people the benefit of the doubt. But I don't know about this one.
Spoken like a true spacer. You won't regret this. I will hold back here. And, well, good luck. This place has killed so many of us.
valuable? There's something I need to talk to you about.
Thank you.